for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all.
Joan Miro I Ferra was born on the 20th of April 1893, died on the 25th of December 1983. He was a Spanish painter, sculptor, and ceramicist born in Barcelona. Earning international acclaim, his work has been interpreted as surrealism, a sandbox for the subconscious mind, a recreation of the childlike, and a manifestation of Catalan pride. In numerous interviews dating from the 1930s onwards, Miro expressed contempt for conventional painting methods as a way of supporting bourgeois society, and declared an assassination of painting in favor of upsetting the visual elements of established painting.
I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.